We're at CTX Technologies here in CES 2014. We're with David Lithrick. David is the technologist behind some really cool stuff that we're going to see here and kind of touch, but why don't you explain what we're looking at here?
What this is putting an image onto the table. It allows you to type as you would a regular keyboard right on the table, any flat surface. So you can take this device anywhere you want to go. You can put it down, any flat surface, it projects a full image, and you can type away on it.
And this has some other applications we'll look at in a moment, but you're taking the same kind of technology and you use it to kind of make these micro projectors as well, right?
Yes, right now we're integrating into lasers. This is all using lasers. We do microprocessor projector. We have the iPhone case, so we put it into there that you can actually dock your iPhone in it, charges your iPhone, and gives you a full projection as well, so you can type away.
As far as the typing, how long has this been out and what kind of feedback have you received from people, the users of it?
People love it. People love the fact that they can now type at regular speeds. Right now, before they had to use the thumbs to type, now you can get rid of that. You can actually type at regular typing speeds, and that's what they love. It has great functionality. It has lots of things in there. Yeah, it's firmware updatable. It's got a lot of functions that other things don't have, including a mouse functionality. So you can not only use it as a keyboard, but you can switch over to mouse.
And that's really powerful because it's, you know, you just really need a flat surface, right?
That's it. You can take it with you. Women love it. They keep it in their purse. They have their phone on them. They want to type an email. You go into a coffee shop. Now you can type a full email at speeds that you can do with a regular keyboard.
And what's interesting about this is it started with trying to keep a clean environment in medical facilities, right?
Right. Well, it's great. You can just wipe it down. So you can't wipe down a regular keyboard. This you can wipe down completely. For germs, it's great. And we've also found that people just love the fact that portability. Wearable computers are the things of the future. And this gives you a keyboard to use with those wearable computers.
That makes a lot of sense, and that must be great on an airplane.
Oh, it's fantastic. We've actually had manufacturers come to us and want to integrate it into their airplane.
Excellent. Well, I want to touch upon something that will be out in the future. Why don't we go to the house you built here at the show?
Yes, we've actually made it's a security a virtual keypad. We've actually made it so that when you come in your house, it gives you a keypad that comes down and you can type in your code and then it disappears. So now you have something very, very small that you can put right on the wall.
Well, let's go take a look. Well, it's a very nice house you have here, David.
Thank you.
I'm glad you have an alarm system. There's a lot of valuable stuff.
Yes, sir.
Well, David, thank you very much.
Pleasure.